And that's not all. The Hall Ambulance Strike Team deployed last weekend to assist with emergency medical needs at the CZU Lightning Complex fire returned home safely yesterday evening. Hall Ambulance says during the assignment of this team, five paramedics, seven emergency medical technicians, and a paramedic field supervisor provided 24-hour medical support at an evacuation center in Watsonville and supported the local 911.